that quality is really poor.
All we've got is one trusty knife. And a tarp. And three kids that can help out. Gotta tick all these off, all these little nibs, otherwise it's gonna ruin the tarp. Because the tree's quite rotted, or because it's been lying there for some time, it's not too bad actually. This is all old cedar and Scotch pine. A wee bit of fat wood there. Right, so we've got that little bit sorted there. The tarp's going to go over the back here. I smoothed all that off, pretty much, all the cedar bark. Now I've just got to make a couple of long stakes just to fix it down the shelter. For the time being, I'm just going to do a push cut. To the point where it'll snap in the middle. That'll do nicely. This should be nice for kindling. Oh yeah, perfect. Got plenty of wood around. Driftwood. I use dead or dried grass. Let's take a look at that there, that's beautiful. That looks absolutely perfect. It's almost got moss, like dried moss on the inside. Yeah, that's perfect that. I'll separate it from some of the green. Without a saw.
All right, buddy. All right, Bhaji. Come. Get out of it. They're having fun out there, aren't they? Why don't you go and join them? Hmm? Come on. Come on. We'll get them.
only two balls, so I'm thinking maybe someone could have that one.
Yeah. Bottom and fork down, and you need them. You need to sort out some bowls for yourselves. So get yourself that one over there.
Thank you.